I may only be a kid, but I'm already helping the government plan for the future. Did you know that more than a million kids drop out of school before high school each year? And that these kids are 8 times more likely to end up in prison? 60% of America's prison inmates never finished high school. And now many states are spending more money on prisons and less on public education.
That's still, I better get back inside.
Isn't it time we ended the school-to-prison pipeline?